burial this tonight as one of the greatest heroes of our time. And I ask every member of the community to give them a big round of applause. This afternoon they had four kids. How will you look? Laxi, I'm a best friend, and everybody who know me knows that Laxi, I'm a best friend. And if you trouble me, you trouble Laxi. And if you talk against me, you talk against Laxi. And every time the family know Laxi and Laxi attack, Laxi attack or misread me, and Uncle Frank. It must be something, and it must always be something good. And every time we talk, misread and Uncle Frank, misread
and Uncle Frank. Can't believe it.
What is happening?
On the rock.
Have you seen that? And give Mario a applause. He never had some. You look at Claire and see the pretty.
Hey, the man said Bob. So in Jingle.
Mother and father background. So we give them another round of applause. And we think about Don with the oldest one. Don. When you think about Don Principle, Don, full of that. And you think Don have to tell him, just tell you whether you like it or not. And guess what? Because I'm tired of the two of you, federal never go south. I'm tired of it. We want to talk about a function like this, one birthday, and one wedding anniversary too. Right? Give them another round of applause for a function like this. Give them a round of applause for a function like this. And Carl, at the last dog, to make them proud. Married a few years ago to one of my good friends, Mr. Woolery. Give him a big round of applause. And Andre, as a baby boy, make us proud again. And the Andre around the miracle dog, that Jesus said that tree that will bear fruit, no food, shall be cut down on the other side. So Andre, make sure you make his hand get a knife for baby girl. Is she beautiful? Yeah. Give him a big round of applause. We are one big family living in this country. We are one big family, and that's the way it ought to be. Right? Mr. Vernon. Where's Mr. Vernon?